What ails you, my friend? I have made a very interesting discovery. Unlike us, the creatures in the labyrinth can heal themselves without the aid of potions or magic. If you hurt one of the monsters, make sure it is dead, or it very well may regenerate itself. The loss of his son was too much for King Leoric. I did what I could to ease his madness, but in the end, it overcame him. A black curse has hung over this kingdom from that day forward. But perhaps, if you were to free his spirit from his earthly prison, the curse would be lifted.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. While you are venturing deeper into the labyrinth, you may find tomes of great knowledge hidden there. Read them carefully, for they can tell you things that even I cannot. Ah, the story of our king, is it? The tragic fall of Leoric was a harsh blow to this land. The people always loved the king, and now they live in mortal fear of him. The question that I keep asking myself is how he could have fallen so far from the light, as Leoric had always been the holiest of men. Only the vilest powers of hell could so utterly destroy a man from within.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the...
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. Thank you.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
Too much baggage.
I gotta pawn some of this stuff. I got a pump.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
The warmth of
Mana.
The warmth of life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself, mortal, to serve my master for eternity.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. Rest well, Leoric. I'll find your son. Too much baggage. Too much baggage. Thank you.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Oh, what can I do for you? Whoa, what can I do for you? Whoa, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend? Good day. How may...
The curse of our king is past, but I fear that it was only part of a greater evil at work. However, we may yet be saved from the darkness that consumes our land, for your victory is a good omen. May light guide you on your way, good master. Greetings, good master. Welcome to the tavern. Adria is wise beyond her years, but I must admit... Greetings, good master. Welcome to the tavern of the...
Whoa, what can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.